In this example, we are given that when a charge Q is given to an isolated metal plate X of surface area A, its surface charge density becomes sigma 1, and when an earth metal plate is brought close to X, we are required to find the magnitude of surface charge density on inner side of X. In this situation, let us first draw the situation that we are given with a metal plate X which is isolated, and when a charge Q is given to it, we know that on isolated plate plus Q by 2 plus Q by 2, uniform distribution of charge will take place on the two surfaces. And if the plate area is given as A, we can write down that the surface charge density sigma 1 which is given here will be Q by 2A. Because on each face the charge is Q by 2 and the face area is A. Now we know that if we bring another earth conducting parallel plate close to it, in the final situation the outer surface charge will become 0. And on the inner side its total charge will be pulled, so total charge finally on the inner face of X will be plus Q and on the inner face of the earth plate will be minus Q. So we are required to find in the final situation the magnitude of surface charge density on inner side of X, that is this face which is carrying a charge Q. So we can say here sigma final or the final surface charge density will be Q by A. So if sigma is Q by 2A, we can simply write sigma final is equals to, this will be 2 sigma 1. That will be the answer to this problem.